Yeah.
Mister, if we're gonna fight these zombies, we need guns!
God, stay back! I trust them damn zombies about as far as I can throw them, but I trust people even less!
Don't shoot! Look, let's talk this over.
You can talk to my trail gauge! Don't get no closer, I'll blow you on to kingdom come!
Hey, hang on.
I warned you. In a situation like this, I can't afford to trust nobody.
Thank you.
I can't believe this.
All right. All right.
That can't be good. What's going on, anyway?
Before this whole thing started, someone called the professor and told him to come to this mall.
Jack the line, did you? So was this the caller, this guy here? They've got something to do with the zombies, don't they?
They're the reason we came here. And if he gets away with Dr. Barnaby, none of our questions will be answered.
What are we doing here?
Don't be daydreaming out here. Someone's shooting from the floor above.
Pacha mama.
It's the professor.
Look out! If we don't do something, the professor's gonna end up zombie chow. I'm going for it. You just worry about staying alive. Got it? be fine. Just take care of the professor. Go.
Okay. He's unconscious, but alive.
Ah, damn!
Are you all right?
Yeah, but I'm not in any condition to carry him. Can you get him back to the security room?
Sedatives taken effect. The professor won't be waking up anytime soon. I managed to stop the bleeding, but he's running a fever. He needs medicine.
A fever? Medicine, huh?
Okay.
All right.
Vandalize my store, huh? Not on my watch!
Someone's been hurt. I need medicine.
Hurt? That's just what this bitch said when she came to vandalize my store! I don't take kindly to vandalism. I won't allow it! Listen to me, and listen good, partner. I don't allow vandalism in my store. Who will run my store when I'm gone? My store. My food. My sales. My customers. Have a nice day. Clean up! Register 6!
Back in the land of the living, you're one tough cookie. Can you stand? Look, I saw you at the entrance yesterday. You needed medicine too. Maybe we should work together.
I don't need any help. You people don't know a thing. You're the ones who caused this nightmare. You ruined Santa Cabeza and started all this.
What? No way.
Follow me! Come on! 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 Follow me! Come on!
Just leave it to me.
Come on! Come on!
Just leave it to me.
Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Follow
me!
Follow me!
Just leave it to me.
Follow me! Follow me!
Follow me!
Just leave it to me. Come on! Follow me!
Just leave it to me.
Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Come on!
Just leave it to me.
Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me!
What are we doing here?
What's happening? I understand.
I can't take it anymore!
What are we doing here? What are we doing here?
Perfect.
I understand.
Perfect.
Fantastic. 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 Fantastic.
Go!
Follow me! Follow me!
He's stabilized. He should be fine for now. Are you all right? You have blood on you.
Huh? Yeah. Must be from that girl I saved.
Girl? Was she hurt?
I offered to help her, but she took off.
Can't really blame her for running from a guy with your looks.
Anyway, she was saying something about Santa Cabeza.
Santa Cabeza? I think I... Dr. Barnaby, you're awake.
Santa Cabeza. I should have known. I thought Santa Cabeza was over and done with. You plan to dispense justice now?
Calm down, Dr. Barnaby. We're only following orders. We have to protect you.
Protect? More like imprison!
Professor, if we're going to protect you, we need to know the truth. All of it. Please. Talk to us. I take it you know what Santa Cabeza is. Am I right?
Fine. I'll just get my information somewhere else. Thank you very much. Maybe if I can track down that woman again. Ugh!